Emmerdale spoilers, Kim Tate to wreak havoc for Joe Tate? She's bigger and badder. Emmerdale fans were overjoyed to see Kim Tate's return to the ITV soap confirmed. And this morning on Lorraine, Claire King spilled on what's in store for the residents now the storm is coming. Emmerdale is about to see the return of Kim Tate, played by Claire King, to the ITV soap. They confirmed it last night during a thrilling masquerade trailer, and it seems there's a number of potential victims when she comes back. She was last seen nearly 20 years ago on Emmerdale when she escaped after killing her stepson, Chris Tate, Peter Amory. This morning, Clara appeared on Lorraine to tease what fans can expect when the storm returns. Claire said of her shock comeback, "I can't believe it's 20 years. I think the timing was just about right this time. It has been mentioned over the years, but I think now the time's right. We've got Joe Tate, Ned Porteous, in there, so a Tate name's back in, so it's just seemed to slot in." Claire went on to describe Kim as a joy to play, before spilling all on the upcoming storyline. She said, yes, she is going to come back and wreak havoc. Even though she's just back for a week, she does quite a lot in that week actually. She's bigger, badder than she was before. And obviously a bit older. When asked by Lorraine Kelly if she would potentially return to Emmerdale for longer, Clara admitted she would love to, but things are pretty busy at the moment for the actress, 55. Clara admitted, "I'm kind of committed to pantomime at Christmas. I'm in Stockport doing Sleeping Beauty and I've got a film coming out at the end of October, King of Crime, so things are busy. So I'm sorry about that," she giggled. Speaking of Kim's soon-to-be iconic return, producer Kate Brooks said, "Kim Tate is such a hurricane of a character, notorious for wreaking havoc wherever she goes. Kim's explosive return shakes the very foundations of the village as she swaggers back into Home Farm, leaving a devastating trail of destruction in her wake. We are delighted to welcome Claire back to the show, an actor exuding charisma and ebullience. It is testament to Claire's immense talent that her portrayal of such an iconic soap villain is so convincing. We are all absolutely thrilled that she's filling Kim Tate's designer shoes once again."